have to create a nuke right inside of Blender. Cube, make this long. Subdivision modifier, edge loop, edge loop, edge loop, edge loop, edge loop. Make the front round this thing over here. Fins, more fins, add the fins, array modifier. Blender doesn't have it, so we gotta do it by ourselves. Empty, blah, 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 all that stuff. There you go, you got your fins. Grab a texture from cgtextures.com, add it there, plug this like that, whatever. There you go, now you're done. And now you know.